Welcome to the second of three episodes of Hatch 2021, a digital version of Continuum's summer music mentorship program for performers, composers, and conductors, co-presented with Ottawa Chamberfest. I'm Continuum's artistic director and percussionist, Ryan Scott. Since 1985, Continuum has had the tremendous fortune to explore new ideas in music in Toronto, which is home to many Indigenous people from across Turtle Island and has been a site of human activity for more than 15,000 years. This land is the territory of the Petun First Nations, the Seneca, and most recently the Mississaugas of the Credit River. The territory was the subject of the Dish With One Spoon Wampum Belt Covenant, an agreement between the Haudenosaunee Confederacy and Confederacy of the Ojibwe and allied nations to peaceably share and care for the resources around the Great Lakes. We are enormously grateful for the generosity of all Indigenous people who share this land with us and allow us to live and work here as uninvited guests. In each of these three online concerts, we will feature two solo works by Hatch mentee performers and a world premiere by a Hatch composer. We begin our second concert with Zhuang, a flutist currently based in Toronto, and she mentored with Continuum's flutist Leslie Newman. We then hear Toronto-based cellist Evan Lamberton, who mentored with Continuum's cellist Paul Widner. And lastly, we will hear a world premiere for Digital Chamber Ensemble by composer Megan Harton, based in Oakville, Ontario, on the treaty lands and traditional territory of the Mississaugas, Neutral, Huron-Wendat, and Haudenosaunee. Megan mentored with composers Hope Lee and Martin Arnold. This program is made possible with the generous support of the Azrieli Foundation and Dr. Peter Burns, and we are truly delighted to participate in this digital co-presentation with Ottawa Chamberfest. For more information on Continuum, please visit www.continuummusic.ca. Thank you for joining us, and I hope you enjoy the second of our three Hatch 2021 concerts. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Megan Harton, and I'm the composer of the piece entitled Solace. It was written in the late spring and early summer of 2021, following several lockdowns and periods of isolation due to the COVID-19 pandemic. During this time, I read a poem by William Wordsworth entitled I Wandered as Lonely as a Cloud, written in 1802. This text inspired me to incorporate cloud watching into my daily routine. Although a simple act, it brought stillness, grounding, and calm to my day-to-day. One day in particular, there were many clouds in the sky at varying altitudes, creating shifting patterns, shapes, and textures throughout the sky. I thought this would be a fascinating idea for a composition. Through the use of extended techniques, harmonic and melodic ideas, as well as timbral qualities throughout the ensemble, I created the piece Solace. Its overall aim is to instill the calmness and still grounding that is experienced through the act of cloud watching and translate that to the day of its listener. I hope you enjoy. I'd like to thank all the 2021 Hatch participants, including the composers, instrumentalists, conductors, and everyone at Continuum for this opportunity. I would also like to thank Hope Lee and Martin Arnold for their mentorship throughout this program, and Ryan and Jason and everyone at Continuum for this opportunity. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoy Solace.